How do you feel about being stopped at the checkpoint?
I just think that, you know, it's a racist thing. They're discriminating me because I have dark, thick eyebrows and a large nose.
And why did they stop you?
Well, they thought that I had some sort of metallic object, but it all worked out.
What happened?
I have my belt on, okay? I left my belt on, all right?